Josip Eugen Tomić. Josip Eugen Tomić, October 18, 1843, July 13, 1906, was a Croatian writer. Tomić was born in Požega. He specialized in writing light-hearted fiction, with which he became very popular. Many of his works dealt with neighboring Bosnia and Herzegovina. He is known for translating 50 plays to Croatian. He is also known for completing August Šenoa's historical novel Kletva the Curse, and for writing his own historical novels. He died in Zagreb.